So looking at this gigantic, expertly decorated 10-gallon tank, you're probably wondering what kind of exotic beasts I have in here. And the answer is simple. One very spoiled bastard.
How to set up a proper leopard gecko enclosure with my assistant, Toothless. Come back here. Looks like we have another guest joining. Hi, Hiccup. First, you're going to want to put the heating mat on the bottom. Check. Next, we're going to want to put down their flooring. Now I'm just going to put a slab of rock in here. And I know there's some controversy with Repto Carpet, but it works actually brilliantly for me. I've had no issues with claws getting stuck, and I do switch it out regularly, so no bacteria. Next, we're going to put his little water bowl in. And this is extremely important. We're going to need 3 hides. Right, Toothless? First hide is going to be not above the heating mat or below the ceramic heater. Second hide is going to be on top of the heating mat and then have the ceramic heater above. Third hide, you're going to want to put a towel down and moss. Make sure you spray it with corrected water.
Mother. Mother, I crave violence.
Facts about my gecko that nobody asked for.
His name's Draco. He ain't like other geckos. His tail, he's dropped it before. And it tried to grow back this way. But wasn't successful, so it just grew back the regular way.
And he's special.
He loves crawling on me, trying to get down on the floor.
But I won't let him. He loves the heat.
He don't like to be in cold spaces at all.
He loves big crickets.
And mealworms.
And he's cute.
I'm sorry I moved you. I'm sorry. Y'all see that? He makes a noise every time he gets moved and doesn't want to be moved.
That powder. Oh, there we go with, oh, she sees Bill.
Oh, she saw him. Oh, that's not going good. See, she is not happy. She is not happy because she saw Bill. Okay, you know what? You know what, Cece? I'm going to put him away. Here. Bill, we're gonna move out of her line of vision because she does not like you. I'm sorry. As much as I love you, she doesn't love you. I'm
sorry. Sir, what are you doing?
I have a nice little pin.
Ooh, he climbing.
I don't know where he went. I found him.
You are so spoiled.
Run.
It's not that complicated. There's a Stegomosaurus, there's a T-Rex, and then that's a Velociraptor.
Just did a good thing. I don't regret this thing at all. And you're wondering what it is. I'll tell you what I did. I did a good thing.
Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Hey, I'm here to share something cool with you guys. Zuzu started shedding, so I want to give him a bath. And this piece of skin right here, this, what's his face? See the little eye holes right there.
My boy got a hoodie.
Just like you,
I think that's true.
You're just like me.
Yes, I can see.
We take responsibility. We carry through.
We carry through.
Do what we need to do. Yes, I am a girl.
Bro, why are you getting so close to the screen like that? Bruh, you look so good.
Hey everyone, a lot of people were asking me to make a video about leopard gecko care. So today I'm here with Juno, one of my leopard geckos. She is a baby blizzard leopard gecko, and I'm just going to talk to you a little bit about husbandry. I've talked about this before. For leopard geckos, I would completely avoid using calcium sand or reptile carpet. Leopard geckos are nocturnal, however, they do need light, such as UVB, that helps them, their bodies develop calcium, making their bones nice and strong. And then they do need heat, obviously, so you are gonna need a ceramic heat emitter, something like that. Heat mats as well. On the hot side, you're always gonna wanna make sure that you have a temperature gradient from 90 degrees to 70 degrees on the cool side. Make sure that you have a thermostat, a hydrometer. They don't need a lot of humidity, but you do wanna pay attention to that in case there's extra moisture in the air. And also a thermostat to make sure that nothing is overheating and you can control the heat mat as you please. You do also need to be using calcium supplements, dusting your feeders about twice a week, I say. That's just the basics though.
Okay, mac and cheese, let's say hi.
What?
Hi.
His paws? Adorable. His ears? Adorable. His tail? Adorable. His face? Adorable. His intelligence? Okay.
Yo, who that boy? Who him is? Him that nigga, I swear. Stand out guy, him don't need no chair. Well, where the fuck him at? Cause nigga, I'm right here. I don't shop at the mall, all y'all.
All to see without my eyes. The first time that you kiss me. Boundless by the time I.
This delusion in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees. So come on, let it go.
I'm just trying to hit it by the end of the night. My mom is so bad and my booty so tight. When I hit it from the back, don't fuss, don't fight. When I put it in your mouth, don't scratch, don't bite. I'm showing up, money I'm pulling up.
So I just got my leopard gecko pet insurance from Nationwide.
And it says to put this on sherbet. Nationwide is on your side. Sex star merchant.
Welcome to Wonderland, we've got it all. Potions and pastries that make you grow tall. Forests and
I just wanted you to watch me dissolve slowly in a pool of your love. I don't even know how the chemistry works.
Thanks. What? I gotcha. You see, because you were all excited. And then BOOM!
You're my honey bun, sugar plum, pumpkin, pumpkin. You're my sweetie pie. You're my cuppy cake gumdrop, snickum spickums. You're the apple of my eye. And I love you so, and I want you to know that I'll always be right here. And I love to sing three songs to you, because you are so dear.
She's laying an egg.
Hey, we got the accent challenge. Shout with me today, from my stamp. Bing. I number one. We got Beanie. Number two, we got Heat. Number three, we got it. Number four, we got Beat. Number five, we got Number six, we got Cheat.
Stop! Stop! That's my shirt. It's not lettuce.
Girl, I'm trying to watch Netflix. Stop! Quit! Those are mine. Hey! I'm playing with you. Stop it!
Told you I wasn't playing with you.
I just took a DNA test. Turns out I'm 100%.
A good boy.
King cobras are one of the smartest snakes in the world, and a little bit of evidence of that is right where he's putting his face. He knows exactly where this is going to open. I don't even have to do anything. He's going to come right on out on his own. Let's see. He might even put himself away on his own. So I'm just gonna kind of watch and let him do his thing. Oh, wrong one, Elvis. You're on the next floor up. And look at that. So he got his address a little confused, but he is perfectly content to put himself away. Just one of the reasons why king cobras are one of the coolest species in the world. I open this up now. There we go. Check out how long he is. He's about 11, maybe 12 feet long, and as of the last time we weighed him, he was sitting right around 27 pounds. Just a majestic and remarkable animal.
This, Travis, make him wait for it. Boom.
Look at you, strawberry lizard, a reptile wizard. I love it when you look my way. Can you feel the sun on your skin? Take it all in, eating insects all day.
Nobody, don't ask me. I'm just so fresh,
so fresh and so clean, clean.
No.
view.
You do?
Yes.
You're my best view.
Meh.
You are literally the most stupid looking creature in existence. Oh my
bitch!
Come hither. Eat, my baby. Come eat. Ooh. Ooh. You gonna eat it? It's pretty good, right?
So I heard if you put your finger in the middle of the baby's foot, they're gonna wrap their toes around it. Oh my god!
So crested geckos can stick to glass because of their toe pads that I've shown in the past, but it's really cool to see them on the mirror. Look at that. Crazy.
Mom. Oh God. Oh, that's disgusting.
Tell everybody I'm on my way.
Will you stop it?
New friends and new places to see.
Do you have any idea how much I love you?
You could do absolutely nothing. You can see, look, you're looking at me? My heart. It exploded, yes.
I don't wanna fall asleep.
For everyone who's been asking, this is Carl. He is a panther chameleon. These guys are from Madagascar. You can see how bright and colorful he is because he's very excited and happy and he wants to explore right now. A lot of times when he explores, he reaches for things that are closest to him, like this camera.
Just so you know, Mom, I am about to do something that is very, very big, very important. When you hear about it, you're going to be very proud. Good luck.
Just think about it. Humans one day randomly decided to look at a certain type of animal and just be like, I want that. I will lock that thing in my living quarters. It looks cute. Give it to me. I will feed you.
Не, ну я как бы все понимаю, но excuse me, это что такое? Это что за малиновое настроение, Нелл? Просто посмотрите на эту малиновую тусовку. Он уже сидит минут 10 так.
Life with Mango, Part 3. It doesn't matter what I'm doing, Mango absolutely has to be involved, and he will make his presence known by, you know, stomping across the keyboard, stepping on all my markers. And when he is shedding, I find his shed skin all over the room. Tegus are very intelligent, so I'm always trying to come up with different enrichment activities to do with him to make him think a little bit when he's looking for his food. This past Easter, I used Easter eggs and hid his favorite snacks inside, and he absolutely loved it. He also loves climbing on my head, which is risky for my eyes, but look how cute his legs are, oh my god.
Roses are red. My uncle's name is Skeeter.
Hi, I'm the Wicked Wiener.
Touch him.
Jesus lizard, and I'm gonna see if he'll run on water.
Go on, buddy, you're free.
Look at him go!
What are you? Are you bad? Please tell me you're not bad. Are you bad? Are you bad? You're not bad. You're cute. Okay, you're cute. Okay. I thought you were dangerous. You're cute. You're cute. Okay.
Ah! Like big boys! Itty bitty boys! Mississippi boys! And the city boys! I like the pretty boys! With the bow tie! Get your nails done!
Mother. Mother, I crave violence.
I have a banana, whoa, whoa, banana.
Le spoil est un pionnier, le viton jeté, et le jonton le hoppa, le gisolete. En voir, je l'étends, les disponérons. Mon gens, les hoppa, les gens, les hoppa, les gens, les tuits. En lisant, mon dedans, les dents, les dedans, les dents, nos dedans, de mérir, dans les gens, les.
You are adorable, but as much as I love you, you're
you've all seen me feed tank cactus, but have you seen me feed the iguanas cactus? Now watch, this one over here is gonna get jealous and she's gonna run and take the food from him. She always does that. Let's try to get him over here. This is a Cuban Rocky one. As you can see, this guy's a little bit skinnier than this fatty right here. That's because this one always takes the food from him. He's very food aggressive towards him, so I'm feeding him myself. Make sure he gets his daily food right here. I have two of the sulcatas here, jealous that they didn't get cactus.